creating and installing a ceramic mural. First we do the sculpting, creating the birds and some leaves. We cut the sheeted pieces to create the tiles. Here we are airbrushing colors on the parts and firing it in the kiln. Time to put it on a wall. We transfer the pattern. We glue the tiles on with inset. Put a nice frame around it with commercial tiles. Grout it, and it's all done. I hope you enjoyed the show.